wasn't that sister. It wasn't Serena. It was one of her other sisters. That forehand side. Tired of those questions.
Oh, that return, and Clijsters gets the break back.
Inside the baseline.
That's a good, solid volley. I think she's really... For Venus.
Just be so intimidating, not only
been
short
over in the semis.
You know what was funny about that is that nobody.
Venus Williams gets the first big break, and with it, the first set of your tomorrow night.
Primetime at the Open on USA.
And preceded, by the way, by Lindsay Davenport.
That is excellent tennis.
And Clijsters' second ace that gives her the game.
It's by DeSova.
For 2.5 hours. A lot of people have left.
And there's the aggressive Venus.
Fourth break in a row here. in good position. He's more consistent on that backhand side.
Without a doubt. There's a great forehand, but that's the side
that... that adjustment.
Trading for Venus'
has had more unforced errors until then.
Points like that.
That's how she could get herself back in this match.
Hits behind Venus Williams, and what a return of serve.
Tracker says.
Good.
Ooh, Venus.
He slithered that one down the line. Not.
With this live.
That's right on the line. They're not just diehards. I mean, this was one of the most anticipated matches.
Love to have that.
on cue. It's number two. Credit to both players there.
Really has let Clijsters stay in this, and now Clijsters has the break in the third.
Taking the pace
off. Down a number of times. It's very surprising.
Kim Clijsters has done it.
Ladies and gentlemen.
And that smile's going to tell you a lot about what this means to her. That's more than a quarterfinal.
Especially with all the expectations.